Hello friends, I'm going to read a book and the name of the book is It's Ramadan, Curious George. A special month. George can't wait for tomorrow, when the month of Ramadan will start. It's a special time of year for his friends and George is going to take part. George and Cream are so busy, helping to cook and bake sweets. With a good little monkey joining in, soon there is a big pile of treats. Cream is going to try fasting, a day without food or drinks. George is curious, can Cream do it? He'll need some help, George thinks. Day of fasting. Let's see what happens on day of fasting. George is asleep in his bed when Cream's alarm starts to beep. Cream wakes for an early meal, though the sun is still fast asleep. Later when it's lunchtime, Cream reaches for a piece of bread. Wait, no food until sundown. George keeps him busy instead. What is the sound George is hearing? It's a rumbling from Cream's tummy. Uh-oh. George drags him away from the kitchen. Whatever is cooking smells yummy. So now it's waiting for sunset. Because when it's time for sunset, they can eat something and they can break their fast. Everyone gathers together. At this, sun begins to set. The minutes tick by slowly. It still isn't dark enough yet. Finally, it's time to break fast. Cream snacks on a sweet date. Then he takes a big gulp of milk as George loads more treats on his plate. I did it, George. Cheers, Cream. George knows. He's glad to be there. The room is filled with happiness and the peaceful sounds of prayer. It's dinner time. Now it's time to eat dinner. The spread on the table looks great. Look at all the foods. With something special for everyone. This meal was well worth the wait. Look at all the great choices, kebabs, curry, veggies, and rice. George spots a big pizza and takes a hot cheesy slice. Now that the meal is over, the best treat has been saved for last. Chocolate dipped bananas to celebrate Cream's first fast. Sharing with others. Cream invites George to the mosque. They gather to do a good deed. Together they make food baskets to share with others in need. Wow, look at George joining the action. He knows how to lend a hand. And when he spies a half full of shoes, George comes up with a plan. No, George, the imam says. With a laugh, those shoes belong to this kavi, but you gave me a great idea. We will add a clothes drive next year. Spotting the moon. Ramadan is almost over. The special month will end soon. George and man search the sky to catch a glimpse of moon. There it is, George points. He found it. A thin crescent shining bright. Tomorrow is the Eid festival, but the celebration will start tonight. Cream gives George a gift. New clothes for Eid. He says, it's a fancy vest for George, and for the man, a yellow fez. An Eid celebration. This is the day of Eid. Happy Eid! The holiday is here. The mosque is busy and loud. Everyone is dressed in their finest. What a good-looking crowd. George greets Cream with a hug and spends the day with his friends. After hours of fasting and fun, they are sad Eid has to end. But soon it's time to go home. As the moon returns to the skies, George thinks of his first Ramadan and smiles as he closes his eyes. The end.